Jordan did what Jordan does and took it personally, but not during a basketball game. He took it personally during a ping pong game.
During the 1992 Olympic Dream Team run, the team held ping pong tournaments to pass the time. In one of the off days, the team created a single elimination tournament, and that's when the games began. After several rounds of ping pong action, MJ and Christian Laettner met in the finals. MJ and Laettner are going back and forth. Jordan is sweating like fourth quarter at the free throw line type of sweat. And then the unthinkable happens. Jordan lost to Christian Laettner. After losing, Jordan instantly asked for a rematch. As the story goes, he literally threw the ping pong paddle and didn't talk to anyone for a couple of days. Come to find out, the reason for this is he had a ping pong table delivered to his room to prepare for the rematch. After a few days of Jordan practicing, the rematch happened, and guess what the outcome was? Jordan won like 21-4. Several years later, Laettner said he couldn't recall losing to MJ on the table. This table tennis match was probably the most intense game ever.